Hi, my name is Marcus Waring, and here we are at the Barclay Hotel in Knightsbridge, London. I'm going to be cooking for you a crab salad. I'll take one of these lemons, limes. I'm just going to grate a little bit of the lime zest into the mayonnaise. Bought mayonnaise is fine. This is just to give it a little bit of extra flavour. Half. So that's our mayonnaise. Take our peeled grapes. I'm just going to cut those in half, so. For me, I just, I'm just looking for a very light textured dish. And I think the skin of the grapes, if you're leaving it on, is very chewy. Sometimes it can also be quite bitter as well, depending on the type of the type of grape and also the season. And here, in here, we've got some beautiful picked centre part of the mint leaf. And then here, we've got our beautiful crab meat, Dorset crab. We buy them in whole. So what we've done is we've cracked it, we've taken it out of the shell. You've got lots of flaky bits of crab. If you can keep them whole, it's great, because it's just a great presentation. And you can see, when you start taking it, that's what everyone's used to seeing. And in here, we've just got some cucumber. Like the lettuce, we put it into some water to get it nice and crisp and to give it a little bit of texture. So we're just going to take those out. Just very, very gently drain them into there. Same with our little baby gems. You just give them a shake and that just nicely shakes off the water. If you haven't got a spinner, that's the best way to do it. Just in a little bowl, kitchen paper, just give it a little shake. And that's just knocking off without breaking off, breaking the leaves or bruising them. This is our potato bread, potato and honey bread. You can use white bread, you can use sliced bread. But the idea is it's just been very, very lightly coated in a little bit of olive oil, a little bit of seasoning. And then we just straight onto the char grill. Just beautiful flavour. You can also do croutons in a pan if you wish. So just put the mayonnaise on the plate. A little bit of vinaigrette onto the crab meat. Or just white wine vinegar, good olive oil, seasoning, that's it. Mould and sea salt, which is my favourite. A little bit of pepper. Okay, so we take our crab, just arrange that on our plate like so. Splash of vinaigrette again into there. Seasoning. Just going to arrange those onto the plate. But the idea is that we've got the same ingredients as anybody else. We've just done a little bit something different in dressing it differently. But there's nothing on the plate. If you can chop all these up, put them in a salad. Just be a big mixed salad. So, take our grapes, scatter those around. And this is where our texture comes into it. Little nuts. Potato bread. And then just to finish it, our fresh mint leaves. The cucumber, the lime, they just add a really great depth of flavour into the dish itself. And the mint is sort of a little bit of a surprise element that you wouldn't normally find in a salad. And there we have our crab salad.